The number of South Koreans in their 40s and 50s being forced into retirement has hit a five-year high. That's according to the office of conservative lawmaker Choo Kyung-ho, who analysed a survey conducted by Statistics Korea last year. According to the figures, the number of involuntary retirees among the age group hit 489,000 in 2019. The biggest reasons for the spike among people in their 40s were a lack of jobs and workplaces going out of business. Meanwhile, retired people in their 50s were let go after temporary contracts came to an end. Others were dismissed or had to take early retirement.